You know, it's really funny watching an American argue with a European on YouTube. But most of the time when I see these arguments, I usually end up agreeing with the European. For example, there was this video I was watching where a car had to be towed because he didn't park inside the lines and he blocked a tram that had to drive alongside the parked cars. So he had to be towed. Now, there was one argument that from a guy from Europe saying that if they had just separated the tram lines from the roadways, like they apparently do a lot in Europe, this wouldn't have happened in the first place. And then the other guy argued, well, if the guy just parked in the lines, then that wouldn't have happened either. And I'm like, well, those are both very good arguments. However, I can see why it would make more sense to separate the tramway from the roadway, because a tram is an entirely different vehicle from a car, and I don't really think they should be operating together either. I mean, I saw this news video from Canada where some car drivers actually drove into a tram tunnel by accident, and then they had to call a tow truck to get out because they couldn't drive out of the tunnel. So yeah, for that reason, it would probably be better to separate the lines. Another problem is I've seen a video from Texas where a tram crashed into a bus. The bus had a green light, the tram had a red light. But since trams always get the right-of-way over cars, trucks, and buses, even if it has a red light, it can still run it. So that can cause a lot of confusion and collisions at intersections. So that's another issue that we have to face. And another reason why it would probably be better to just separate them entirely. I like how when you place these on the track, it actually lights up for a second and plays its sound, because I think that's a great way to get an idea of what it's going to sound like before you try to use it. The BNSF 50 grade crossings, you should do that too, but for some reason they stopped. I wish they still did. That was a cool feature that I liked.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.